Hey guys, today we're in Memphis, Tennessee on the Graceland complex, getting ready to go see Glen Hardin. Now Glen Hardin was the piano player for Elvis, like in the Aloha from Hawaii concert and all those 70 tours. And he's also John Denver's piano player for 17 years. So he's gonna be in here and he's gonna be backed up with Terry Mike Jeffries. So I'm looking forward to it. It's gonna be a great show and you guys can come along and watch it with us. So are you ready, Bobby?
I'm ready.
Let's rock and roll.
Let's rock and roll.
Really falling back in love with this song. So I hope you enjoy this and here we go.
Working around the clock, I want a little bit of water, but you won't let that hell stop.
all those great arrangements to those songs in the 70s with Elvis from 1970 to 1976. And this is one of his particular favorites. He loves to play this song right here. You take off.
it's not too late to realize I'm a mistake. When it's not right for each other.
It rocks my heart. It really does. To get to play and see if you know. It really does. Thank you again to Grayson. Thank you, Lenny and company back there. And thank you to Mr. Glen Hardin. Now, you'll be in the show tomorrow night, too, is that correct?
Yes.
The big show.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. So, Glen, I'll see you tomorrow night. I'll see you down the road. Y'all are fantastic, and we love you. And we're going to let you go with what Elvis used to let the crowds go with right here.
Concert. What did you think of it, Bobby?
It was awesome. Glen is such an amazing piano player. What did you think about Terry when he sang that song, Hurt?
Man, I tell you, Elvis sang that song. That's what the impersonators try to sing like Elvis, but I think Terry knocked it out of the ballpark even better than what the impersonators do. Maybe even stronger than what Elvis sang it. It was unreal.
I don't know if he was as strong as Elvis, but pretty close.
Yeah, I mean, it was unreal. But all the songs he sang were good. Glen was having a great time up there. The audience was loving it. It was just a good, fun show.
Yeah, it was a great time. So if you like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe.
Yeah, so until we meet again,
J
and B have left the building.